Good morning, guys. Happy Tuesday. And me, Carrie, Brie, and Talia are going out on my family's boat. We're going to Moreton Island, so I thought I would vlog the day because it's gonna be fun. And I found my GoPro the other day and it works, so I can like film us in the water as well, so I can get more footage for you guys. But it is currently 6 a.m. so it's really good weather as well. It's literally not a cloud in the sky. We're just waiting for the girls to get here and then we're gonna head off. So I will take you outside, we'll have a look at the boat, and then I'll probably just talk to you guys when we're putting it in the water or when we're in the water. So yeah, I'll show you my little outfit. This is from General Pants, and then this is also from General Pants. So I think they're both subtitled actually, and then just Birks. But I forgot to also tell you guys, I'm vlogging on my new camera today for the very first time, which I'm so excited about. I got the G7X Mark III. So let me know what you guys think of the quality and everything like that. And I'm taking my little beach bag over there. So let's go. Good morning. Where are we going? Where are we going? Are we going in the boat today? Are we going in the boat? Oh, come on, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Sit, sit. Love you.
This is goat.
The chicks are here.
What?
The camera.
The camera.
The chicks are here. Say hi, Breezer.
Hi.
It's so early.
It's on the boat.
6:20.
My baby crib.
Oh. That's right, just put it on in the boat.
Yeah.
6:20, and this morning was such a struggle. I woke up at 5. It was horrible.
Oh, did you? It's
not a very good angle. Oh. I'm so zoomed in right now. Not really, but yeah. Yeah, I did.
Hey, Lola.
Oh, look at you.
Lola.
No. Oh, all that one. Go.
Oh my God.
Done for a beeline for a ball. Sorry.
Don't look at my belly.
Why?
Because I'm so bloated.
Oh, just the other sock. Yes.
Ready? Three.
I think I need to put sunscreen on.
Two. One.
I'll have to put it on here,
mate.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, I'm so nice.
Alrighty, guys. We just went for a swim. I'm wearing black bow bikinis today. So refreshing. It's like 7:30. We're gonna make some pancakes for breakfast.
waiting.
Oh, so good.
And Greg's.
Yummy.
I wish, that'd be so cool.
Oh, that's right. I'll eat it. I like those ones.
Did you guys?
It's the taste
of
the
display.
Do you guys
drink
pancake
butter? Bloody
oath. Oh, thanks.
I love that
one's a good one. The sun is beautiful.
Sorry.
Hey, little guy. Oh, wow. Look at the eyeballs on him. We've got, what's his name?
Ziggy and Squidgy.
I like Squidgy.
Okay, Ziggy and Squidgy.
Oh, yep. Yeah. There's two of them. No, there's three of them. I can see them. Oh, there's what? Is that? No, that's Brocken.
Here you go, I'll put it.
Hold that rod out to the side. He can go that way. Stop whining.
Yep.
Rod up. And he'll swing in there.
I don't want him to ink.
Oh. Fluorop. Wait, what's it called? Fluorescent.
Did you film me doing one?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Hey.
Hey guys.
Hey guys, we're at Morton today. Carrie's having a...
Carrie's having a squid and she scared the hell out of us. She's scared of the ink.
Oh my god.
Let's show you guys our squiddies. Carrie, show us just our squiddies.
Is it okay?
Look at all our squiddies.
Whoa. Swim and I'm probably gonna switch to my GoPro, but the quality will probably change, so sorry in advance. But this is the beach.
Playing sweep from
over here. So we're having some Prosecco.
Prosecco.
We just took some pickies. And then we're gonna have a swim, and I really want to jump off the roof later of the boat and a nice gym and go tubing. So still got a lot to do. Just, what's the time?
It is only 11:09.
Wow.
Starting early.
Cheers, guys.
Hopefully I'll sit there while I do this. There we go.
Happy Australia.
The sun has come out for us. Are you bloody kidding? Gonna get my GoPro and go in.
I'm a little bit burnt, but we're gonna jump off the roof. My GoPro's like the footage is full, so I need to sort that out. But I'll just get mom to film my camera. I look ridiculous as well.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
Your turn, Carrie.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I'm ready to video it. It was
Friday, guys, so it is, let's check what the time is. It's 4:07. I'm a little bit burnt, a lot burnt, but that's okay. I will just have to load up on the aloe vera and moisturizer tonight. But we just had our last swim of the day and we're about to head home. My lips are so burnt, they look huge. But I'm just gonna give you guys one last look at this beautiful place. I don't think we're going tubing. We're just like tired and ready to go home and just relax. And we've got work tomorrow and everything like that. But I think I showed you guys this. It is my literal favorite face on screen ever. It is this one just here. It is the Mecca Cosmetica. Let's see, to save a face 50 plus. And for this little bad boy, it was only like $18, which is really, really good. Otherwise, you can get the big one, which is like $40 something. But I'll give you guys one last look and then we will be heading home. And yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed the day. Oh, they're trying to be sharks. Nice.
Freaky! Hey guys, welcome back. Oh.
Stunning. Hello everyone, so the last time I spoke to you was like on Tuesday after we went out in the boat, and I just thought I'd carry on the vlog because I edited their footage and it like wasn't very long. So I've got two events I'm going to take you guys to as well. I'm with Brooke and we're going to Pinot and Picasso. Pinot Picasso.
I don't know how to
Pinot
pronounce it.
Pinot and Picasso. I think that's how you say it. I'll leave the tag on the screen. But yeah, they invited me to go paint and drink wine. So I'm bringing Brooke and I'm really bad at painting.
I know, it's gonna be so funny.
Like, I'm really bad at painting.
I forgot we're actually going to paint.
Like, I'm not good at all. We're also running like 5 minutes late, but it should be okay. I will show you guys when we're painting. And hopefully my camera doesn't die.
I hope we're the right lane. I hate driving in the city.
What the hell? Do you know we have to go to the story bridge?
Like, what?
What the hell? Oh, this isn't the story bridge. Wait.
That is.
Yeah, I think this is right.
Imagine if we get there, it's not even the right location.
Oh, well, this is the address that they texted me.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, this is right. Anyway, we'll go focus on the...
I don't think I've ever been over the story bridge. I actually don't think I ever
Brooke
have.
Brooke lives in far away in Daybra.
Long way away.
So she's not vibing the city driving.
I literally hate city driving.
Anyway, we'll show you guys our paintings when we're there. And Saturday, and we got some wine, but we're not sure if we're actually going to drink it because I'm very hungover and Brooke's driving.
Oh, yeah.
For the gram.
Yeah, for the gram.
So guys, I finished it and it looks like a child did it. Oh my god. That's Brooks. Brooks is really good. And mine. On the other, I actually hate, like, I can't deal. Look at my Hello guys, my hair is such a mess. Wow. But I just thought I would jump on and fill you guys in. I think the last thing I showed you was my end result. of my painting, but I'm home now. It's like 8:30. Brooke ended up just going home because she has an appointment in the morning. Don't know why I need to tell you guys that. Anyway, the place that we went to was Pinot and Picasso. I'll leave them in the description box below for all of you lovely people. But I just thought, yeah, I'd fill you guys in on the night. It was so much fun. It was so therapeutic and relaxing at the start and everything like that. And then at the end, well, like towards the end, the lady comes up and goes, oh, do you have a paintbrush at home? Because like I didn't really finish it because it was really hard and I'm really bad at painting, if you guys couldn't already tell. But anyway, I ended up like just like brushing it and pretty much finishing it besides like two little details. And I'm not happy with it, but I mean, I'm happy with it, but I'm not happy with it. It's cute. And it's like, I would definitely do it again. I would recommend it to anyone. Especially if you go to painting. But I would probably do it with a bigger group and like get drunk. Cause it's like BYO, you take your own alcohol and everything like that. So I'd probably do it with a bigger group and just get drunk and not give a shit about my painting and just have fun. But it was really, really nice just to relax and wind down after the weekend. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that little segment. I'm gonna sign off tonight and I'll chat to you guys in the morning because I'm going to the Bow and Tea event tomorrow, which is with Opoly, which is so exciting. It's a total fusion. So I will just take you guys to that. But I'm gonna go take off my makeup and go to bed because I'm so exhausted. Good night.
Good morning, guys. So it is the next day from painting. It is Monday the 1st of Feb and I just got ready. I'm going to the Bow and Tea event today with Opoly. So I'm so excited about that. I think someone just arrived at the Holyoke Abbey. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing. I'm gonna go get whoever just arrived and I'll speak to you guys on the way.
I'm trying not to put this thing up because I noticed that when you're in your videos, you're like talking. I have a tablet like this.
Yeah, I always do that. I don't really notice it though. Comment below if you guys notice that I look in the viewfinder and not actually the lens. Because like, I just think that I'm looking. I don't know. Anyway, Holly's here. We're waiting for Abby now.
What time will we leave?
Whenever Abby gets here. Okay. And then we'll be on the way. So. Very exciting. This is actually so exciting.
I know. I wonder who's going to be here.
Yeah, we're super excited because it's like, usually when we've been invited to events, it's through like a agency who's working with the company, but we've actually been invited through Opoly, which is like super duper exciting. So it's at Total Fusion at Newstead. They're doing like a few, they're doing 6 weeks around Australia, I think it is. And like doing heaps of different events in different like cities and states. Anyway, I will just show you guys when we're there. I feel like we might be doing like Pilates or something, but who knows.
I've got to brush my teeth, sorry.
Alright. Alrighty guys, we are here at the event now.
Making money.
Very. No, it actually picks up sound really well. We just had to do this like really awkward thingy where we had to talk to the camera and it was like part of their like yeah, but it's because we're wearing the same outfit. You guys showed that before the time, but we think we might be getting new sets as well, which we're so excited.
And they look really cute, right?
But we're doing it as like cycling class, so we're probably gonna sweat. So hopefully our makeup still looks good off.
I know,
the photos. I'm just gonna like not go hard.
It's really hard not to go hard.
Yeah.
They push up. They have to like turn the weight up on the.
It's like not long. Anyway.
I just like
apparently the room is really cool and we've got refreshments as well afterwards.
Yeah, we definitely.
Sorry if the lighting is horrible. But yeah, I'll show you guys the cycling room. Oh,
two. Shake that right leg off, both feet down. Take a big inhale.
Sorry, Kate, we just finished the class and I'm like so sweaty. Let's like not have it. Let's not go up close, but it was lots of fun. We're about to go and have some refreshments and a set of something. But that was so much fun. I never do cycle classes, so it was good to change it up. My workout, not that I had a choice, but I'm so uncoordinated. So trying to do those like movements was just like hard. If you guys were the cycle class, you know what I mean.
Next. Oh, you can't even notice on here. This is where we're at, by the way, guys. Total Fusion in Houston. This, just got this. Also, for anyone who wants a discount code, they can shop. This is the code for Bow and Tea if you want to use it. Sales items excluded, but screenshot that if you want to use it. Got this. Delicious chocolate something amazing. Chocolate amazingness.
Abby, how's your protein ball?
Yeah.
I need one of them.
Alrighty, guys, I'm home. It is 2 p.m. now. I just thought I would do a little deep breath while I have my nachos for lunch. That was like a really good event. I love going to different, obviously. I love going to events, but I love going to different types of events so they're not all the same. Like the vodka one that I went to, that was like so much fun because everyone was just like getting drunk and like everyone was super relaxed and it wasn't very like segregated. Like some events it's very segregated with like, I guess like groups, just obviously because of who you know. The Boohoo event was really, really good, but it was more like a networking, getting to know people and speaking to people and stuff like that. And this one was like really relaxed, nice vibe. We did the spin class, we got to speak with everyone, we did the video that's coming out. You guys will probably see that if you follow Bo and Tina Polly on Instagram. I'm super excited. I'm literally in it heaps. What else? We got the refreshments at the end. I think I showed that. That was so yum. Like, I got this smoothie. Delicious. It was like a chocolate one, and I never have chocolate smoothies. Like, I think I need to more often. It was so good. It literally tasted like a healthy chocolate milkshake. It was delicious. And then we had some like protein balls, and there was juices and yeah, everything like that. And we kind of just all left at the end, but I never do spin classes. So that was like so different for me. But it was heaps of fun. I think I'm gonna do them more at my gym because my gym does them as well, but I just never do classes. I just do my own thing, but I think I might start getting into them. It was a really, really, really fun day overall. I think I'm just gonna start off the vlog now. So I just wanna say, I hope you guys enjoyed watching today's video. It was a very kind of all over the shop vlog, but it's just from like a few days of this week of fun things that I've had on. Sorry if the lighting keeps changing, but yeah, I just wanna bring you along to like two little events, which was with Brooke the other day, the painting, oh my God. And then this today. And then of course, when I went on my boat with my family. So that is that. Oopsie. So yeah, that is all. I'm gonna start off now. I love you guys so much. Thank you for all of the support. I wouldn't be able to do what I do if it wasn't for you guys. So thank you. Have an amazing week, and comment down below what videos you want to see next. Bye guys.